This is why I love Hot Pot and why you should try it if you haven't. First of all, I've never left Hot Pot feeling hungry. I leave very full, sometimes uncomfortably so. The whole meal is customizable, from the sauce you make, the different broth choices, and the variety of veggies and meats. You can also cook the meat to